where is the right place to end. But at the end of the day, President Trump will solve this DACA problem and ensure that we also have real reforms to our immigration system. To allow a broken immigration system to exist in our nation is not acceptable. In other nations, for example, you take Australia, you take Canada, that they have
a merit-based system. Mercedes, he has asked for billions of dollars, and I hear you moving away from it, and I understand why, but he has requested billions of dollars.
What am I moving away from?
Well,
this is part of a negotiation. You have to allow the negotiation to take place.
Well, I'm saying what the president talks about. Your boss, the president himself, has tweeted, no DACA without a wall. And he has requested billions of dollars for a physical wall. But I hear you de-emphasizing
that. Do you understand what a border wall system is? It is a physical wall. And then in certain areas, if you look at where the wall would be placed, you can't somehow put some physical barriers. So that's where you need personnel. That's where you need technology. So it's a border wall system.
I'm trying to understand
why you're stuck with the border wall brick and mortar. I mean, there are different components to it.
Because of what the president himself
is not,
has talked about.
By saying building the wall, it clearly means that there's a technology component to it, that's a personnel component to it, and the fencing part. There are men and women that are in the front lines every day protecting our homeland. They are part of this effort to ensure that they secure the border, and building the wall is a very big component of it.